of Elijah. How that when he dies, that he is thrown into a grave, and later, or he is buried. But later, in their haste, these men, because of an approaching enemy, they take a dead man and they throw him in the grave on the bones of Elisha. And when his body touches the bones of Elisha, his body comes back to life, quickens him, and he gets back up on his feet. Because there's something about the anointing in you that will survive what will kill other folk. There's something that will allow you to keep going when other folk can't.